Today's reading is Real Love. Real love is wisdom. What most people think of as love, it's just an impermanent feeling. You have a nice taste every day, you soon get tired of it. In the same way, such love eventually turns into hatred and sorrow. And such worldly happiness involves clinging and is always tied up with suffering, which comes like the policeman following the thief. Nevertheless, we cannot suppress nor forbid such feelings. We just should not cling to or identify with them, but should know them for what they are. Then the Dhamma is present. One loves another, yet eventually the beloved leaves or dies. To lament and think longingly, grasping after that which has changed, is suffering, not love. When we're one with this truth and no longer need or desire, then wisdom and the real love that transcends desire fill our world. Real love.